like there still might be something here. It's like a, there's a baby goat doe thing there. I can't tell. Oh, shit. I thought it was a rock. Let's just pull away. Yeah, I'm just waffling about looking to see if I can find any plants here. Any possible flowers? No, that's the blow ball or whatever. I see white flowers over there, but they're probably just the same things. That barrels that have washed up. Hello, I would like my flowers, please.
Any shortcuts?
You've reached the world's edge, but none but devils play. What? I haven't reached the world's edge yet. It's over that way. What? Does it kill me?
Long way.
Oh, okay. I guess I see. It'll probably just kill me if I go too far out that way. Damn it. I was hoping that I'd be able to find these damn frickin' plants. Well, I'm just gonna kinda keep wandering around here and maybe I'll find another merchant. Oh, this is where we... Yeah, this is where we found that thieves... or smugglers hold cash thing. So up this road, I think, is a few buildings, aren't they? I don't know if they have a thing, but... Oh, this is a new plant! Damn it! And it was white, and I... Shit. Okay, well, it's a new plant, though. Yeah, this place right up here, this little village. What the hell was that noise? Excuse me! Excuse me, do you guys sell the shit I'm looking for? Do you guys even have a merchant here? No, these guys are just in disarray. No, I don't need your fruit. I ain't be needing your fruit. Yeah, I'm gonna go check out that question mark. Oh, here's some new plants. Got a pretty blue one here. Wolf's Bane. Not what I'm looking for either. Not noon yet, but it will be soon. Chances are I'm not gonna be able to do it in time. Okay, it looks like we're gonna be fighting some new guys here. Well, about that. Yeah, so we're not gonna go that way then. I just got my ass handed to me. Damn, guys. What the hell? All of a sudden there's ghouls here? These guys weren't here before. It's not that abandoned anymore now, is it? So I can handle like one at a time. Oh shit, he stunned me.
Die.
Slow down, you little shit. Damn it. Doesn't have loot on him. Damn it, guys. I'm not good at this game. I want to make that freaking specter shit. Maybe this house here has got something in it that I can use. Fishing net and a fishing rod. Can you fish in this game? That'd be kind of neat. Oh, what the hell? Great. Ew, dried fish. Steel sword. Goat hide. Check out some of these things. Wait, that's obviously something over there I can loot. Damn, I was just hoping I'd come across the item in one of these lootable areas. Well, there is a plant out here. Maybe it's... No. Damn. I don't... For all I know, it's not even a plant that I'm looking for. I mean, I don't need the Spectre Oil, but I damn well know it would help out here. Those are weird little mushrooms. I'm just trying to see if I can.
Come on.
Oh my god, I actually can? Wow, okay, so you can hunt shit. That's great. I don't know why you do that, maybe to cook up their meat. So I'm gonna waffle off in this direction then for right now. I'm actually gonna go and see if I can find another area, another town or something. But I don't wanna wander into a dangerous area. So, yeah, that's the abandoned village. Yeah, so I'm just wandering off into willy-nilly over here. That's the village there to the north. Let's try, We were there, weren't we? Because we went to the... Well, oh, no, we went here. Yeah. Like, this garrison here. Like, let's... You cannot fast travel from here. You have to actually go to a fast travel signpost. Well, I was thinking we could go there and see if they've got a merchant or something. That seems to be it for this area too. All right, well, let's go.
Oh, still damp with blood. Griffin attacked the Nilfgaardians here.
Oh. I just accidentally came across a quest area. My bad. Yeah, well, that's not gonna happen right now. Okay.
That's it, Roach.
Let's go, Roach. We got wait. There's a signpost back here. Go ahead and put our sword away now.
Sheath your weapon.
Okay, I'm sorry. Bloody hell.
Heard of the cry hate today?
Sheath your weapon, you little shit!
Okay, not exactly a merchant here, but we got these people, maybe. Use special grindstones to temporarily enhance your weapons. Doing so grants a bonus damage dealt by your weapons. Bonus damage, eh? Maybe I could do that instead of getting Spectre Oil. Wait, what kind of plant is this? Damn. A lot of plants here. You what, mate? You want to say that to my face one more time?
Password.
Don't know any.
So, out for a little walkie, eh? Counting the Emperor's swords to lull you to sleep? Well, in the army, we've a place for nosy ramblers. The scaffold.
And thick-skulled quartermasters? They got a place.
You're clearly skilled at banter. And haggling? You got a knack for that as well?
Show me what you're peddling.
Wow, he's actually got a lot of stuff here. But not what I'm looking for, damn it. Look at all this shit. He's got freaking feathers, but he doesn't have this, whatever the hell this is. Oh, alright, mate. Oh, that does more damage. But it's going to cost me a pretty penny. That's a short sword. Hold on. I'll go with this. Yeah, can repair these guys.
Morale holding up around here? You boys think you can win this thing?
Ah, a spy after all. Or one to stir trouble.
Neither. Just curious.
Right. Well, tell anyone who cares we will win this war, because Radovid is mad, as everyone knows, and we've an extraordinarily well-drilled and well-supplied army. Incidentally, did you wish to buy something?
I did buy something, asshole.
So long.
Okay, I don't think I'm going to find what I'm looking for around here, so how does this work? Your items have been enhanced for 15 minutes. Shit, I thought maybe I'd have to craft or pay for something. Okay, we're just going to have to deal with that instead of Spectre Oil. I tried, guys. I freaking tried. And unfortunately... feet to go. Actually, I could probably just fast travel there. Sorry, I'm sorry.
What now?
No, I'm trying to fast travel. Abandoned village. Oh shit, okay. Let's just pull back a little bit here. Let's go to... I don't know what the quest hotkey is again. Witcher contracts. We're going to go this. We're going to select it. Find the spirit that haunts the well. Alright. It has been updated like something's gonna happen here. Oh, that's right, I gotta burn the body. What the hell happened to my sword? Did anybody else see that? It like fell, and then whatever.
And the bracelet. Igni.
Uh-oh. Please. What the fuck is this?
Hey, I think it worked.
No shit! Like you... Oh, you little... Where'd she go? Where'd she go? Where'd that bitch go? Oh, I can't see. Come over here. Come on. Oh shit, I gotta use the Q thing again. Come on. Yes! Bring her back to form.
She's gone. For good.
Oh boy, okay, that was a little rough. But really fun, actually. I quite enjoyed that. Okay. Let's return to Ding Dong here to obtain our reward. So I'm gonna have to get used to the fighting, but, you know, I was doing pretty good there. For the most part, at least. I wouldn't have been able to finish that if I didn't read up in the bestiary, though. That's just it. Because, you know, I would have used, like, some other kind of power or whatever. Wait a minute. What is this flower right here? Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Son of a bitch. It's been here the whole damn time? Well, I'll collect it now for later on. So it's a little bush. It's a little white bush, then. It's all over the place. God damn it, mate. Yeah, well, we'll collect quite a few because I'm sure I'm going to be needing more Spectre oil in the future. Boy, that word is Spectre. Like, it's just... It's... Oh, frick. It's just... It's freaky. Yeah, we're getting quite a bit. Of course, still need the fat, but I think it only requires one fat, and I've got, like, five. Okay, I'm sure that's all we need to collect for right now. Why would you say that? Like, that's mean. Like, come on. Be reasonable, child. What's happened to your mug, you little shit? Mister, I did your hard work. Wait, we got some more of these frickin' flowers over here. So I was right in that it was a flower. I just didn't know what it looked like or where it was. That's disgusting.
Job done. The well was haunted by the ghost of a woman who was killed there. I drove it away.
I just hope every unburied wretch don't start haunting us. Well, that battlefield's gonna cause us a heap of trouble.
If they do, you know who to contact. Meanwhile, Claire, Volker, names ring a bell?
I don't know him. Though I did hear our herbalist Tamira mention a Claire once. Same one, maybe? Your reward, Master Witcher. The gold I'd hid away for Mandy's dowry. Without you, she'd never have lived to wed. Now, there's hope for it, at least.
At this point, doubt I'll ever marry. You keep the coin from Mandy, her wedding. Raise a toast to my health, then.
Thank you, Master Witcher. Them's warm words. You've a good heart. But I can't let you go empty-handed. Take this, at least.
What did I get? I got amethyst. Okay, so I got like a special item for not taking his coin. Look at that. All right. Did we level up yet? No, of course not. Son of a bitch. Leveling in this game is not easy, apparently. Of course, I could just go out and, like, hunt a whole bunch of enemies, but it's very dangerous to do that. Okay. Well, I think we should go and examine the ding-dongs now. It's not that far away, anyways. Excuse me. If you see any more of those damn flowers on the way, let's make sure to pick them up. Excuse me again. So we're going to examine the site. See what we can find, if any evidence. Oh my god, Roach is still here. like he stays in the same spot. What the hell? That's crazy.
Nilfgaardians were celebrating. Griffin interrupted them.
Oh shit.
Ground's black, saturated with blood. A camp.
Something. What the hell's all that over there? You want to talk about all these big broken trees? Things over there. Food. Bread and orange. Linen. Did I just double jump? No, okay. It looked like it. Finding them off in this way. We're climbing up quite high. Yep, it keeps going. Grabbing ledges. Oh, I understand that. Hold space during your leap to grab onto. Or I can just jump across.
What remains of it, at least.
Oh shit! Do I really want to be here? Like, this could be bad.
Corpse is a couple of weeks old. Still alive when the Griffin brought him here. Took a long time dying.
That would be terrible. Having like, oh, that the, all the shit's hanging out, and he's just sitting there lying, waiting to die. Wait a minute. Did it kill its lover? Or is it sleeping?
Female. Larvae and her wounds have already hatched. Been dead at least a week. Other Griffin must be a male.
Killed its lover, why? Examine wounds, determine age. Let's examine wounds.
Deep cuts over the whole body. Not a drop of blood on the beak or claws. Didn't defend herself. Crept up on her while she slept. Beak tips worn. Gray hairs in the coat. 10, 12 years old.
Damn, this guy knows his shit.
For life when young. Male must be about the same age. Thick shaft, dense barbs. A royal griffin.
A royal griffin? The hell's the difference between a normal and a royal?
Explains why the male I ran into was so aggressive. Hunted the Nilfgaardians down here in the forest first, then started prowling the area.
Holy shit, I'm level 2! You've gained an ability point! Press backspace and go to the character panel. To learn a new ability. I cannot press the backspace on my keyboard. It's a sticky key. So hopefully I can just get there in a different way. I can open up this and then go... world map, quests, character. Yeah, right here. Character levels. When you have gained a certain number of experience points, you advance to the next level. You get experience points for killing monsters and completing quests. You receive ability points every time you gain a level. Using these points, you can acquire new abilities or improve ones you already have. An ability's color indicates what branch it belongs to, which is red, blue, green, and yellowish. Choose an ability and click it by using the to develop it. Oh, I have to... Oh, okay, so I can... Okay, well... Okay, so we got combat, signs, alchemy, general, mutagens, which I don't have. So, general. So this is stuff like survival instinct. Increases maximum vitality by 500. That would be useful. Okay. Oh, yeah, and see, so you can... Oh, what, I mean, look at this. If I can go up 5 levels in just one of these, so that's like 5 skill points, right? So I've already got all of these. Then that means that I'm going to be able to level like a million bitches. So how I need... Wow, it's going to take a long time to level up, apparently. Which is perfectly fine by me, honestly. As long as it helps out and feels rewarding, because this game is not easy, that's for damn sure. Choose an ability to unlock. Yep, understood. Ugh, stretch! Okay. So what do we got here for combat? Muscle memory, fast attack. Fast attack damage increased by 5%. Resolve, battle trance. No, I think I want to go for one of these. Like, can I just do any of these? I mean, that would be cool. Then I'd increase it to 120 total carrying weight. But I think what for me right now, I think the best thing would be... would be to go for 500 vitality increase. For an ability to take effect, you must first activate it by placing it in any open ability slot. What? Really? Shit. Well, I wouldn't have gone with that then, probably. I don't know. Because that means I can only have a certain amount. That's kind of poopy. I like to make my character overwhelmingly OP. You can deactivate abilities at any time and activate others in their place. Yeah, so, well, I mean, I don't have any of these right now. But do I have to do that for, like, all of these? No. I don't think so. Maybe it's only for these. The general. I don't exactly understand. Whatever. But I've increased it up to 4,100 vitality now, so that should be good. Preparing for combat. Never underestimate your opponent. Underestimate. This rule is at the core of a Witcher's code, and for good reason. Proper preparation has saved many Witcher's lives. It is likewise worth your while to brew potions, concoct oils, or visit craftsmen for engaging in combat. Blacksmiths forge weapons, while armors craft armor. If you expect to battle a strong opponent, you might want to complete some side quests before attacking. This will allow you to gain experience and develop your character. Oh shit, giving you a better chance of winning the fight. Okay, well. I need to ask them about the buckthorn. Sixteen crowns. Orins. What is that sound? There's a...
Medallion's humming. Place of power. It's gotta be.
Oh no, does that mean there's a thing? What the fuck? I gained a free ability point already? Holy shit. Got a Quen sign. Okay, so I've already gotten this. So now I've just got a random ability point. Damn right I do. Okay, well, let's see what else we've got here. What is this one here? I don't know what that diamond is. Piece of light armor. Okay, whatever. Let's go to a combat one. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go with this fast attack. Oh, I got an E. So what, now I've got to... Yeah, see, now I've got to drag this in there. God damn it. Well, I guess if you can equip him at any time, maybe you can prepare for a battle this way. But it obviously looks like you can unlock more later. So that's kind of good. Up to 12 slots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Yeah. I don't know what these diamond things are. Oh, place a mutagen. Okay, well, don't have any of those. Ooh. That could be good. No. Well, it says it's a master item, so I just assumed. Plus 1% chance to cause bleeding. So it has potential, but I don't know if I really want it. I don't know what that empty is. Maybe you can place other things on it? Well, then I'll hold on to it for now.
Bones. Horse. Dog. Human. A few months' worth.
Yeah, well, I don't think we want to be sticking around here for too much longer now, do we? Oh, shit! Whoa, shit! Oh, that was close. Damn near just walked right off the frickin' edge. Didn't work. All right, Roach, let's get going.
Come on, Roach.
Let's go ask the herbalist about Blackthorn, Buckthorn, rather. Still got myself enhanced weaponry. Watch out, coming through. Hope you're okay with me just romping over your farmland.
Take it easy.
Wait, what are this? Rib leaf. Don't think I really... Boy, the herbalist has a lot of herbs. Then again, that's to be expected, isn't it? I don't need that. I mean, I probably will need it, but... Right now, not really.
Bad time.
Not at all. Hand me the beggar tickets, the... Red Bloom. Well, well, one versed in herbs.
Probably saying too much, but I know a bit. For instance, that beggar tick's poisonous.
In large doses. Small ones soothe pain and bring forth pleasant dreams. Which is all I can hope to do for her.
Griffin, do that to her.
Delina. Yes. Attacked her at night. She was walking in the woods.
At night? Through the woods? In wartime?
Meeting a boy. The young, you know, do foolish things for love. Wounds are healing, but she will die. Blood's pooling in her skull. Nothing my bruise can do to help.
Could try to help her with one of my potions. Swallow can heal internal hemorrhages.
But?
Witcher's potions aren't for humans.
She'll die as it is.
Yes. A peaceful death soothed by your concoctions. If I give her Swallow and something goes wrong, the whole village will hear her screams.
Damn.
I understand. Do as you will.
So I could try. I might try that. Okay.
Looking for buckthorn. Know if it grows anywhere around here?
Bottom of the river, where the channel's widest. But you do know that once out of the water...
It'll stink worse than a week-old carcass. Counting on it. I'm hunting the griffin. Need the buckthorn for bait.
I was thinking. A few years ago, we had trouble. Drowners under the bridge. Whole village had to pitch in for a witcher. Who now can afford the bounty on a griffin's head?
Captain Peter Sar, something, something.
Ah, good to know the Black One's looking out for our welfare.
Okay, so that's the guy that we went to talk to, eh?
Doubt Emperor Amir cares about you, but this captain just might. Seems like a decent man.
There are no decent men in the army. There are only orders.
Not from here, are you? A lot of bitterness in you. Too much for someone who's spent her life in a hut in the middle of nowhere.
True. And you're in a hurry. Elsewise, you'd not use bait, just wait for the griffin to attack again.
Believe we could have an interesting conversation.
Maybe next time.